When I was diagnosed with juvenile rheumatoid arthritis, I was 9 years old. My leg locked into a certain position and I couldn't walk normally for like 2 months. I was scared because I didn't think I was gonna be able to walk again. It's hard for me to do things because my joints get swollen and I'm in a lot of pain. So to be here, it's like a really big step because I'm being given that opportunity that most people aren't.
Mamá Calunga me está llamando a todos los negros a colaborar.